Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm going to show you how to enable or turn on water save option for your Messenger account. In this video I'm going to show you all the process step by step how to turn on and going to be enable water save option, water forward video option to your phone gallery on your any kind of device. So let's get started with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing you need to do is just go and open up your Messenger apps from your phone. As you can see, here's my Messenger apps anyway. You're going to be tap the top left corner third option, click this one as well. Okay, now you're going to tap setting option from here. As you can see, I'm going to click this one. And here is your all interface from here to your personal information anyway. And just scroll down here, as you can see guys. I'm going to be type the option go find out photo and media option from here. Click this one as well. When going to be click this one as well, we get an option here to two here, save your capture or open the link to install a browser option from here to emoji as well. Okay, you have to just going to be the first one, save your new photos that you take into your apps from your phone gallery. You're going to be enable this one to toggle. Okay, you're going to be tap L option from here, and photos as video are going to be saved for your phone gallery automatically anyway. So you're going to be enable this one, your photo or videos or anything, any persons is going to be set it to anything anyway. It all things are going to be set your phone gallery automatically anyway. So guys, here's the process how to enable a turn on auto save option to your Messenger account to your phone gallery. So in this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.